1 year ago today, a major straight-line wind event known as a derecho developed over Iowa. And this storm was stronger than most. 100-plus mile-per-hour wind gusts were recorded, flattening cornfields, ripping roofs off of houses, and shutting off power for much of Cedar Rapids for weeks. The storm caused $11 billion in damage, more than most landfalling hurricanes, and the costliest thunderstorm in U.S. history. This all happened a day after that big lightning event that occurred over the Twin Cities. You remember that? Lightning and thunder constantly for 8 hours straight. During that stretch, the atmosphere was charged for storms.
Well, that's for sure. And, you know, some of those residual areas in Iowa still have issues because of the flattening of the corn and also, of course, of the land being damaged. Today, as we speak, we do have not as an extensive line of thunderstorms, but